And this morning's rain has closed one city street. 4029's John Paul is joining us live on this story in Johnson. John.
Hi there, Kelly. Yeah, we're here on Ball Street in Johnson, and as you can see over here behind me, there's this big yellow gate with a stop sign in the middle of Ball Street. Police blocking this road just a few hours ago. This isn't the only sign on this road warning about the high water here this morning. In fact, we're going to zoom in because of our restricted access to show you why this bridge is closing this road down. If you look far down in the middle of the road there, you can see this low-lying bridge, and on top of it is rushing water. It is creating quite a dangerous situation, one where police officers had to shut the road down this morning. And again, you know, this is a similar situation. It seems like every time it rains here in Johnson, this is one of the first streets that police officers close because of the conditions out here. But again, that low-lying bridge covered in water this morning, and it's just rushing right over here to this little creek over here to our left. And again, we'll continue to monitor the situation for you and bring you updates throughout the morning. For now, we're live here in Johnson. I'm John Paul, 4029 News.
All right, again, that was Ball Street in Johnson, and from what we could see from when our photographer zoomed in, that is definitely something you don't want to be driving near. So we'll let you know as soon as Johnson reopens Ball Street.